You need to lift it up off the ground, guys?
No.
You don't need that one open, Joe. That's extras. Just set it back on top of the bag.
Where's the one we got to open?
It's on the gauge.
Did you on this spreadsheet, did you take off the CMS 50 if we got the reading, if that was good, bad, or extreme, or severe, or...
No, I left everything on there. You should have all that paperwork in there. There you go. Has somebody used the bathroom?
We got a little TP in here.
Yeah, the construction people. Yeah.
That'd be the builders.
Miss your cell phone so I can calculate the DTL.
I don't have my cell phone on me.
Need a calculator?
Yeah.
Carl? Okay.
Sealed all the way around. Joe, you got the hose so we can stick it out there?
Hey, I'm right behind you.
All right, thank you. Here's the
job.
I'll use those. Yeah. Goes to that end. I guess I should have put the hose up first. I didn't.
you're all right.
We always do that.
It doesn't matter.
Well, to get it out there far enough, it probably does.
Oh, I see. You're talking about the outside hose. I see what you're talking about.
I mean, to swing it out there properly.
You don't have to plug that one in, Joe.
Which I can do real quick. Hey, it's a learning curve.
I'm telling you. About 5 feet. I'll go out there in a minute. I'm going to shoot some video of it outside, so I'll go out there and make sure it's pulled out enough. You guys are doing a great job, by the way.
Better at it.
I'm telling you. You can tell when Reggie's here, can't you? Looking good.
Oh, go ahead. Let me wipe the sweat off my brow.
I don't have my instructions, bro.
Carl's got it. Susan coming back.
Hey, Ron.